Here we go. Hey, we're at Coffee Fest Saturday afternoon late. Trade show's going on, and we're with Performance Foods Centers.
You got it.
And this is Ryan, and I'm sorry?
Lindsay.
What do you guys do?
We are a full-fledged distribution company. We distribute a wide variety of products. We also do store design. We do store design if somebody's looking to start a coffee shop, cafe, juice bar. We also supply all the equipment when somebody's starting their new store. We supply all of the products. We do training.
Cool.
Menu board design.
Sweet.
Where we'll actually incorporate our customers' logos.
Yep.
We do magnetic design.
Right.
So they can save on costs of replacing, the magnetic strips and the things like that.
Right.
We also offer a wide variety of marketing materials, products.
So in-store stuff?
Yep.
Yeah.
We recently developed a relationship with a roaster out of Lancaster, Pennsylvania called Square One Coffee.
Sweet.
When our customers place orders for coffee, it's roasted and shipped same day.
Nice.
Which is, kind of unheard of. They're a micro roaster.
Right.
Out of Lancaster, which is real nice. Our main product lines are Dr. Smoothie.
Yep.
We also manufacture our own protein.
Cool.
And a wide variety of flavors, vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, wildberry, banana.
Yep.
We also have a wide variety of supplements, nutritional add-ins, ways that you can increase the profits of your smoothies and your functional beverages.
Cool.
And then we carry everything that you need to pull it all together, all your smallwares, your Bodums, your Quick Flat canisters, everything that you need to make it all happen.
Cool. Very cool. So do you guys have a Twitter address?
We do.
What is it?
I don't know what it is, but
we'll figure it out.
The marketing team that we have is really into Twitter and Facebook.
Cool.
You can visit our website, www.performancefoodcenters.com.
Cool.
And, there's links to our Twitter account, our Facebook account, all that stuff on there.
Awesome. Are you guys in Barista Exchange?
We are looking to advertise in Barista Exchange right now.
Sweet.
We recently did an ad in specialty coffee retailer. We're definitely trying.
Cool. Hey, give a big shout out to Coffee Fest Nation.
Definitely. Right. Coffee Fest.
All right, cool.
Thanks, Jeff.